All right, so we're here at the Louisville WVU game. This game is awful. Absolutely awful. WVU is a 20-point favorite, and if you can see, it's nothing, nothing. Halfway through the second quarter, this is bad. There's a lot of things I'd rather be doing right now, but we can't leave until Belinda gets her $45 worth of the game. So whenever she deems that appropriate, we'll leave.